We're just on our way to our hot air balloon trip, and it is, yeah, what is it, 20 past four?
Yeah.
20 past four. We've been up now for about 50 minutes, and yeah, we're really looking forward to it. I'm really tired,
I am.
but really looking forward to it. It's very nice, isn't it? It literally just pulled up, and the guy literally just opened the door. I know, it's just not something that happens. And the guy just literally opened the door, and then opened it on your side as well. And then was like, oh, you know, you got any bags and all this? Normally you just pull up to the hotel, get out, away you go into the hotel. But this is a, yeah, this is a 5-star hotel, Laura. And even the taxi driver, when he was driving it, he said, oh, do you know where the Grand Hyatt is? He's just like, yeah, I know instantly. So here we are. Waiting for a hot air balloon ride, and it is definitely we're having breakfast here, Laura. So this is going to be something. We'll be experts by the end of this, won't we?
Everybody else, as soon as the balloon stands up, I want you to come this way, to this end of the basket. There's steps in the end of it. Get you to climb in. Okay.